Kevin Matthew Gilbert was born on November 20th, 1966, in Sacramento, California. He lived in Scotch Plains, New Jersey, and San Mateo, California, where he attended Abbott Middle School and Junipero Serra High School. There does not seem to be much more known about his personal life. While living in San Mateo as a teen, he created music and played with local groups. In January of 1988, the group Giraffe was created and went on to work on the CD titled The Power of Suggestion. In June of 1988, the band entered into a Yamaha International soundcheck competition and were one of the 8 selected finalists out of 5,000 entries. Giraffe ended up winning the competition, receiving $25,000 cash, $2,000 each for the individual best awards, and a trip to Japan. Gilbert later went on to create Toy Matinee with fellow musician Patrick Leonard, releasing a debut album that ended up being shelved by the record label. Kevin ended up settling in Eagle Rock, California, and built a recording studio called the Lawnmower and Garden Supply Studio. The studio was named such as it had been previously a lawnmower shop. In 1995, he released his solo album, Thud, and it would be the last release before his death. On May 17, 1996, Kevin was found dead in his apartment by his manager. He was wearing a black hood that covered his face. He had on a black shirt, and his head was slumped against a leather strap chained to the headboard of his bed. The Los Angeles County Coroner's Office determined his death as asphyxia due to partial suspension hanging. More colloquially, he is known to have passed away from autoerotic asphyxiation, a type of strangling that one does to themselves where they lose oxygen and achieve orgasm. When one does this to themselves, they receive the high before losing consciousness. Though in some cases, there are people that accidentally take it too far and end up taking their own lives. In the United States, the estimated amount of deaths from this paraphilia is between 250 to 1,000 cases a year. Interestingly, the DSM-5 categorizes asphyxiophilia as a paraphilic disorder, which essentially considers it as a disease since it entails risk or harm to oneself or others. Kevin Gilbert's body was cremated. He was 29 years old.